This is another male. He's just molted and his tail is growing. The last time I seen him, the white tail feather was longer, very much longer than the black the tail feather. Now it seems that they're in proportion now. So his feathers are growing. And this shama is one of the pretty loudest I've heard here. Hope to see his partner, female. She's also looking good. Very nice long tail. So hope I can get some pictures of him.